sellout crowd is expected here at Delaware Stadium. Tickets were snapped up weeks ago. This is the earliest sellout crowd in the history of Delaware football.
Students now are storming the field with 3 seconds to go.
Every time you step on the field, you're going to represent all the people who have worn this blue and gold uniform for the history of this program.
All of the momentum right now is in blue and gold.
This place is going to get loud. It's fourth down and about four.
Hands off Leon Jackson right up the middle. Look out. He's going to go the distance. He's not going to catch him. Bible inside the 30, the 20, 10. Forget about it. Touchdown.
Frank Rago wins the ball game for Delaware.
They're jumping into the student end zone.
Number two in the nation, Delaware Blue Hens, all of their games are going to be home in the playoffs.
People who love Delaware football, that's what's got to drive us as a group.
Rocco, back to pass, over the middle, looking, touchdown, he has his tight end, Ben Patrick, touchdown Delaware.